Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Good morning, Highland. Welcome to Hawk TV. Today is Wednesday, April 14th, and I'm Lance.
And I'm Eva, and here's what's going on at Highland today. Today is National Dolphin Day. We often think of dolphins as fish, however, they are actually mammals. They are friendly and intelligent, and probably the coolest animals in the sea. Happy National Dolphin Day, everyone. Hey, seniors. The Senior Gala is coming May 8th at the Hawk Stadium. Tickets are on sale for $30 for the rest of the week in the bookstore and the Spirit Store. Ticket prices will raise to $35 next week and will be sold until April 30th. Costa Vida will be catered at this event, so prior to purchasing your ticket, make sure you know which meal you will be ordering. To see your meal choices, check out the newsletter in your email. Come join us for a night at the Oscars. And now for a special announcement from the Latino Advocacy Club.
Hi guys, my name is Monse and I'm the president of the Latino Advocacy Club.
My name is David and I'm the treasurer of the Latino Advocacy Club.
And we are holding a fundraiser on April 16th from 6 to 8 p.m. and all proceeds are going to the Texas Relief Fund.
This will be taking place in the band field. There will be live indie music, food trucks, and also activities for you to come and enjoy the vibes and have fun.
Please bring your own chair or blanket to this event.
We are pre-selling tickets right now for $3, but at the door they will be $5.
Where can we get the tickets?
You can either get the tickets from one of us, or you can go get them directly with Ms. Castillo at room 1184.
Students, if you signed up to have a late start or to leave campus early for next year, please make sure you stop by counseling to pick up a release time form. Once you have it completed, you can turn it back into counseling or to Mrs. Guy in the front office. You do not need to fill out a release time for seminary. The German Club is meeting tomorrow at after school in room 1226. Today is Wednesday. That means it's time for another Would You Rather Wednesday. No need to call in. Just talk amongst yourselves. Check this out.
Somebody who could help me. It's like the walls are caving.
Highland Color Guard is looking for new members. Come join an active, competitive team this fall where you can dance, spin, toss, and move on the field with the Highland Marching Band. Come learn how to spin and more on Tuesday, April 20th and Thursday, April 22nd from 3 to 5 p.m. outside the band room. Contact Mrs. Bach for more information. Hey, seniors. Cap and gown orders are at the bookstore. In order to pick up, seniors will need to have paid in full for their orders, cleared all fees and or overdue items through the bookstore, and completed the senior exit survey. Hey freshmen, Link Crew is sponsoring a picnic in the courtyard between Building 5 and the gym this Friday during 4th and 5th period lunches. Come on out, grab some snacks, play some games. We'd love to see you out there. Now to sports with Emily.
Thanks, Lance. In sports action today, our tennis teams take on Hamilton at 3:30. Girls are home and boys are away. The track team has a meet at home today against Brophy and Xavier. Meet time is 2 o'clock. And our boys volleyball teams are at home today against Desert Ridge, JV at 4:30 and varsity at 5:30. Good luck to all our athletes and go Hawks.
Thanks, Emily. And that's it for your announcements today, Highland. Make it a great day. Bye, Hawks.